They are some of the toughest, most recognizable trucks on the road today. Whether you call them garbage trucks, refuse haulers, or packers, these massive vehicles have the same job: to remove what we throw away. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, a garbage truck somewhere is working hard to keep America's streets clean. Whether your block is residential or commercial, whether your trash is a few bags or an entire truckload, one of these mighty trucks rolls up for the challenge. In this episode of How'd They Build That, we'll explore the ins and outs of garbage trucks. We'll zero in on how they're made, how they work, and just what it is that makes them so tough. Trash may be a dirty business, but today we've learned about three kinds of garbage trucks that are cleaning up the fight. They do the work so that we don't have to. How much are they helping, you wonder? Well, one garbage truck, depending on its size, type, and route, is capable of packing in about 12 tons of trash. That's a lot of trips to the curb. Perhaps the next time you encounter a rear loader on the street, or see a front loader lift a container, or watch the arm of an automated side loader grip a can, you won't just think about the trash inside. You'll remember the tremendous attention, care, and quality that go into making them, and how the work they do is an indispensable necessity.